usual on these Thursdays. It's gonna be fun. You know, we didn't quite finish last week's mission. It was just taking way too long. So we're in the middle of one. I don't know how long it's gonna take for us to finish that one. Hopefully not too long, so we can at least start another one. But we'll see. We'll see. I don't think they respawn. I don't think they do. I think there's a set amount of people on the map, and that's who's there. And then, that's it. I think it is possible to kill every single person on a map. I feel like they would make that a thing. This game. Okay, get your predictions in. I'm gonna put the game on. Here we go. So there. And then I'm just gonna move my camera up here. No response, but there are real NPCs and dummy NPCs. Oh, so can you kill the dummy NPCs? I'm good, Mr. Coolant. Hope we're doing good. No witnesses, kill them all. Oh yeah, kill them all. Real NPCs is a wild, yeah, it's a wild thing to say, isn't it? No witnesses. Hey, there's no witnesses if everyone's dead. That's just how that goes. You're good. That's good to hear. What have I been up to? just enjoying my day, honestly. I was a little bit sick in the morning, but got better during the evening, so that's good. Went to the gym. All those things. Nothing crazy. We got a lot of points on Zero. Thank you to that person. All right. Prediction is over. Here we go. Kill everyone. WNPCs are those in crowd that don't have routes. They just die if you try to pacify them. Okay, I see. It better have remembered it. I swear if... Do I have to just restart it? How do I load it? It's Spooktober. Turn Hitman into a horror game. That's actually how Blood Money worked. If you killed every system, was like witnesses, seers, silent assassins. Oh, I love that. I got back to my old username because I have a t-shirt with it. Oh, cool. You can do elusive target. Those are missions that appear only once. If you die, it's game over and no repeats possible. Wow, okay, okay. I think we'll just go into the next mission, Philip. But it is an idea. Here's an idea. Okay, I don't know if I have to start over. I should be able to just... I swear if I have to start over. The amount of time it took it. I think I can just load it from where it was last time, right? How goes the sneaky snakey?
Welcome to Mumbai.
Can I just load it from here? Here we go, yes. This is where we were. This is the last save. Here we go. Hi, Zork. You're an amazing person. Ah, but you clearly would be a little more amazing if you were Swedish. Man. That's not true, though. The Swedish people are the wrong ones. They're the fake Danes. Okay, here I am. I remember being here. She's over there. Now we gotta get to her. So we haven't killed... We killed the guy. I don't remember who we killed. We killed one of them. Oh yeah, the guy in the mansion. Yes, the whole thing with the mansion was last time. And now we need to kill the ghost, and we gotta kill the lady who's in here. But I don't think I'm allowed to go in here. Let me just make sure. I am allowed to go in here. Never mind. Thought I wasn't. Me, a fake Dane. Rude. Yes, I am rude. And I will take it. Am I allowed to go in here? peep? Huh? There are peepholes? This isn't weird at all.
Yes? Hello? Huh. It's about the heater for the meditation bath in Queen Shah's train yard. Look, I know they sent someone to fix it a few days ago, but it's
the game sounds on.
Yes, yes. Just as you said. I told the guards by the rooftop deck.
Fake name? Yo, that's what I said. You heard me.
I don't know, but
not the ball! Not the ball!
I don't want to risk it over.
I'm peeping on this lady. I'm a bit of a creep right now.
Shaw's personal
view into.
Yes, the ball.
Yes. Yes. What are your thoughts on Johnny Cage from MK1? I think he's really cool. Is he cocky? Yes, but that's what he should. Vanya Shaw is apparently into meditation. She has gotten a personal steam pond installed in her train yard, and the pond is heated by a gas-powered water heater. Those are known to have serious issues with clock pressure locks. Maybe an inspection of the setup is
steam
in order.
Steam pond appears to be out of order. Maybe
okay,
you should take
a
look at the rooftop water tanks. 47.
Stand up, sir.
Is that fine?
Wait, why is there something in the left corner?
No one will touch it until you come by tomorrow. Okay, thank you. The queen will really appreciate this.
Oh, it's on the roof. Okay, that's what it's trying to tell me. Trying to tell me to go there. Matt, thank you for the raid. Welcome in. I hope you had a wonderful stream. Let me give you a shout out. So many hugs. Oh, wait. Why can't I? There you go. And then Matt. Thank you so much. Please leave a follow to people who raid us. It's always so nice. Be kind, show some love, all those things. Those are $500 sunglasses. Yeah, how do we get up? We need to go up. I think. No, it's probably not in here.
Sir, I'm afraid you don't have the right.
Hey! Woo. Do we think it's in here? It showed me it was. Up and outside. I think it's on the. Okay. It was outside somewhere. So let's run out here. New James Bond game show coming on Amazon. Bond game show. Okay, trailer just dropped. Gonna be hosted by a great Brian Cox. No idea what that will be. Are you gonna be in it, Philip? Are you gonna be in it? Feel like you should just keep and watch, don't mind me. Do I see any pumps? There's some pumps over there, but there's no guards. It showed a lot of guards. You wish. maybe they will. Maybe you're just teasing. Oh, nice, Matt. Sounds fun. There's an not quite the time I want, but I cracked the world 1000 list. Oh, awesome. Well done. That's impressive. Hello, good friends.
Because we both work for the queen, it doesn't mean we're friends.
Yes, sir. Okay, let's run. Wait, wrong. Wrong button. Hello, m'lady. What are you up to? Can't we just kill everything? I wish. Guys, I'm trying to be good at this game, you know? I'm trying to be good at this game. It's hard. It's really hard. See, here's the guy we killed last time. Oh, whoopsie. He's not dead. He's just, you know. Hopefully no one sees him. Well. What a coincidence of 5 years, dude. You coming off? Not really. It's your first time. So it's weird you're here, too. It's good to see you. Oh, that guy will notice me! Good sir. Oh, that guy is coming this way! Get out of the way! Okay, I don't really know what I'm doing. I'm looking for... Can I be killed if I stand in front of a train? Probably. I'm looking for intel or some canisters. It looked like canisters. Where were they? It looked like it was on the roof. How's it been going today? Hey, we just started, so just trying to figure out what the hell to do, you know, that's kind of where we're at. I wrote this and my browser literally crashed and died. Apparently you were very good at it. Hell yeah! I am Hitman. There's a man in there. Maybe I could take his outfit. Maybe. Derail the train, derail the train. Okay. You know, I want to. That's what I was trying to do last time. You want to murder all the things? Hey, then we need to get the level 40 on the bar. Then we're gonna do a stream where we murder everything in this game. And we're gonna have so much fun. It's all I want to do, you know? I need to play some more Call of Duty. You know, I need it. I can feel my anger issues are... I need to get the anger out. Call of Duty. I'm gonna upload the MK1 playthrough? Yes, I am. Just not, not yet. Good sir. Sorry about that. Let me get your disguise. And then, can I put him anywhere? There's a locker. Yes. Door. All right. Got a new one. Candy. All right, Tricky. Pick a candy. Any candy. Here we go. You need firmer fins. You got one, two, just one. The Halloween hats. I mean, they're not really Halloween-y. Any of them really. Chili cooler for candy. I'm gonna end up dead if I eat so much candy. I can upload an open beta of it. What do you mean? I'm sorry, I don't know what that means. We got chocolate. You know I love chocolate. A robber pig. All right. Yes, toy. Of course, in games. Of course, only in games. We're not crazy, right? The shark reaching for the pail. He's such a cutie. All right, let's get the robber pig. Oh my god. Oops, everything's fine. Just moved a bit there. And Robert Pig is here. We're not crazy, promise, yeah. But what a death that would be. Sounds lovely. She's right there, I see her. Got the hydrate. Sweets always make me thirsty, so here, take a sip. Thank you, appreciate it. Looks great, yeah. Hello, Damien. Hope you're having a good day. Can I open? Open what? Oh, here's that basin thing.
That is my offer.
Oh my god. I'm not allowed to be here. Why am I not allowed to be here? So like her own little area. I just want to make sure no one comes in here. There's someone. Oh, she's coming in here. Oh, she's coming in here. Wait. But I can stand here without being in.
Excellent.
Wait, is she coming in here?
I want them to.
Now I'm confused. I was just gonna wait and see what she does. Maybe she's in here alone. If she's in here alone, I can just take her. You know. Cause it is a, you know, taking a shower kind of thing.
Go on,
I'm a bit of a creep standing here looking at her, but it's fine.
I have
She's not coming in. Yes, she is. There she is. Oh. Oh, I should have drowned her. Damn it. Ah, oh, I didn't think I had the opportunity to.
Confirmed kill on Vanya.
They got her.
Excellent work, 47. Just one target.
That
left.
Was easy.
Let's bring this one home.
Okay. Whoo. That works too. You know, I was just because I'm so stressed, so I don't look if there's other opportunities. I should drown, or that would be more fun. Well, whatever. More fun to kill people with drowning. You push. You need to find the reeling. Oh, I'm sorry, Philip. Yeah, I didn't want to do that, but now we did this, so it worked. It worked as it should. Hello, good sir. Just making my way out of here. Just gonna go kill the other dude now. Murdering things is stressful. How do people do it as a job?
Let's make sure the queen has nothing to worry about.
Why are you suspicious of me? I'm just crawling around. There's nothing weird about that. The murder. Yeah. Oh, crap. Run away from him. Goodbye. Alright, last guy is out here. No, yeah, the guy, this ghost guy. What's this? For some reason that looked important, but it wasn't, so. Pick up a pack!
Yeah! I know Miss Shy is supposed to meet with him on the bridge and talk about how to make you lazy workers do more.
Shoot people
but
now.
So far, he hasn't come out.
Could have shot her too, that would have been fun. Oh, thug? I can disguise myself as a thug here.
I think she's hoping this new guy will be liberal with his belt.
I mean, but does it really matter?
Great.
They found the body, hell yeah! Now they know. Murderers should unionize and demand better work conditions, like overtime pay. Yeah, honestly, they should. They should. They're searching. But I'm nowhere near them, so they won't find me. Bow, bow, bow. A random Caucasian man dressed in a traditional garb is of no alarm to them. No, he's just, you know, got a nice little gig here working for these people. Just earning some money, you know. It's okay. I know I have a disguise somewhere for those people inside of that place that this guy probably is with all his, you know, thug friends. Not thugs, but you know, the part of that gang there. But I don't have no idea where the hell I left that, so we're just gonna keep going and figure it out as we go. Like, if all murderers would go on strike, who's gonna do all the murdering? Exactly, we can't. Oh. Body found. Oh, the other guy, I see. Wait, there's a mission story here.
Oh God,
why?
Not again. Gotta find a place.
It's up. I'm gonna go up.
It's me. It is imperative you notify me as soon as Sarkar's barbershop is open again. It is of excellent source of information. I want to make sure he understands who he's working for now.
We're not intimidated by thugs. We are murderers! We stand for murderers. We don't.
Why the boss wants to know
we're not intimidated by thugs.
Saga,
good song.
Has a stealing in information. He basically has every snitch
really,
in the slums sharing the news with him. Boss wants him on our side. Bobby even came down to the hideout to be shown a picture of the boss so he'd recognize him when meeting him. Yeah, all the secrecy is so strange.
This barber is tangled up in some shady business, 47. But even more interesting, he may have seen a picture of the Maelstrom in the hideout of the street gang known as the Crows. That picture would be very helpful to our cause.
Alright, let's follow this one. I was talking about the open beta of MK1. Do you think you can upload that too? Oh, the one that was in like August? Sometimes we all need to take matters in our own hands. Exactly. There's a fun one. All right, I'm excited.
You know the boss. He says having a secret.
Guide yourself as the barber. Oh my God! There he is. This is the man. Wait, wait, wait! He's right here. What do? We have a chance here. I'm kind of scared of. Maybe I should just follow the story. He was right there. Should we just kill him? Hit him with a pipe? Okay, let's follow him. See if he's ever alone. Yeah, let's just be patient. Follow him. Oh, this is where that other guy... I remember this place. Good sir, I'm just following closely behind you. I have a car battery. What? Why did I pick up a battery? Here's that guy again. Somehow got his costume back. We stole it. Just do it. It's too late now. I'm just gonna follow him a bit. You know, we're just gonna see. Set your differences aside, talk with him, and come with a reasonable conclusion. Yeah. We're all gonna be okay. You think he's gonna notice that I follow him? I'm very clearly following him, actually. Just micro steps after him. Just gonna watch my... Where are you going?
So, friend, what goes on in the Tower of Babel?
Ah, it's you. Well, it's been quiet today.
That's what I was talking about. Oh, okay. Maybe. I still have the video of it, so probably I could do that.
My hero. I think he's trying to make it so everyone thinks he's the mainstream. But he's not.
I should dress like a Randall Coration. Honestly, I was expecting a more intimidating man for the ghost and the guy who built this underground world here or whatever it was, so I don't know. A little bit more groomed than I had thought he would. There's more of him. That's the same guy. Look, they're wearing the exact same thing. Oh, it's because it changes. That's what Philip said. They change. Sometimes it changes person. But it's the exact same guy. What is going on? This is some Inception crap. I didn't sign up for this. I did not sign up for this. Glitch times it. Yeah, totally, yeah. It rarely generates. But why is there two of the same person then? But I mean, I guess some of them are the same. Snap his neck like a twig. Oh, he's going somewhere where he's alone. He's not very alone right here, sadly.
What can you tell me?
I'm just gonna, we're just following him. You know, we're just what we do. We're just enjoying our day. Taking a little bit of a stroll with him without him noticing. Good sir. Why are you going back into the crowd? That's not what I wanted. We need you alone. Can you go somewhere alone, please? Maybe I can just ask him for a drink or something. Maybe sped off with the smoker dangle. That would be really fun.
Stay safe.
Why is he allowed? Sir, I need you to stop walking around like an NPC. I know that you are an NPC. But I need you to stop. I need you to follow me into your death. Thank you very much. Oh my goodness. He should have sped off. You know, the moment I felt someone was following me, if I was him, I would have sped off with that scooter right there. taken through the city here. How lovely. Oh, he's gonna grab a little bit of food. Maybe I should choose. Dude's hips are swinging extra hell. Yeah.
Come on, let's go, asshole.
Oops. Walked too close to someone. Okay, here we go. No. I thought this was some kind of alleyway, but it wasn't. Never mind.
Greetings, sir. Can I
give me a moment?
Cheap, durable cloth in many special colors.
I feel like it's gonna be that guy as well sometimes, right? He looks too cool to not have it be him.
Tell your boss that Miss Shah is very unhappy with the new format.
Are you gonna go into this room, maybe? Maybe if I shoot him from far away. I mean, that's what the whole sniper thing's about, right? Oh! Hi, Cosmic! Why are you walking back? Such an annoying man. Okay, he's going back where we were before, and there wasn't a lot of people where we were before. We've just got a little nice stroll, see the city. Okay, that's our chance, I think, when he goes down that alleyway that we were last time.
One moment. You look like a discerning gentleman.
There's a man there that'll notice us. Oh, no, we lost him now. I'm blending in. Okay, I'm gonna walk past him now. Okay, blending in.
Has anyone seen Bhavin Sagar? I have a job interview today, and I desperately need him to shave.
No, did I miss him? I missed him walking down. Ah! What? Who saw me? Was it this man? Who saw me? There's an arrow. Like someone saw me. Were they up? That closes fitness rings, yeah, clearly. Hello, sir. I think I'm just gonna wait around here, you know? Maybe I should take this guy out first, actually. Because he's the only one around here, and then when the guy comes by, then there's no one here except for, oh yeah, this guy. Oh, okay. That's the plan, okay? That's the plan. So we wait till this guy's gone, out this man. And then, true, Johnny, yes. Sounds like the best murder plan, yes. So this guy needs to be gone. Go away, please. I'm just doing my job, looking into a wall. That's my job. Very important job in this team. Walk away, dude. Thank you. Okay, he's walking away. I'm gonna bring out, I want to hit him with something. A cricket ball, yes. Then once he's walked over here, I'm just gonna walk past him. Oh, there's so many people here. Can I dump him? Will the guy see him when he comes here? No, he's just down there. Okay. Okay, good. Good planning. And then, where are the fish when you need to throw, honestly? I have so many things, though. Look at all these things. Oh, I'm gonna hit him with one of these when he comes by. Yes! Finally get to use them! Okay, I'm just gonna hold on to that. He's quite far away. I'm just gonna stand here like I took over the job for this guy, you know? No one will even notice. I'm gonna put it away because... Oh my god! Thank you for the follow.
See. Oh, no.
What?
Oh crap.
What? I thought he disappeared. I couldn't see him, so I guess
it's a bad situation here.
Sir, I need you to not. Wait. I need to throw something at him. Okay, good. I can't have him calling the police on me. Hopefully no one walks around down there. So, throwing a brick at someone is just, it's just funny, you know? He's such a cutie. Thank you, puppy. Thank you. The fish is great. I don't have a fish, I think. I don't have a fish. And now we just stand here and wait. So I'm pretty sure no one else. Oh, here he comes. Here he comes. Okay, where should I be? I'm scared. Where? Okay, I'm gonna be right here. No! This man is... No! What? You've never been here before. Why would you be here now? What are you doing here? Okay. Here's a moment. How is this sociopath murdering? It's going great.
The infamous
crime notice? That's not great. Put away my ninja stars. Thank you. They're combat? What do you mean? Who's in combat with me? Compromise? That's great. I'm trying to find a way out. Over there is a way out. Hello, good sirs, good ladies, good to see you all. I've just gone in a big circle. Okay, going over there. Everything will be fine. How many times did I die? None today. I mean, I did die last time a bit on this map, but none today. We're almost there! Where am I? Is there a door I can go through? I guess we're going through this apartment. There we go! Only a replica rifle. Yeah, don't mind me! Don't mind me! Okay, I made it! Woo! Goodbye! Mumbai? Goodbye, Mumbai! We did it! Pirate Hunter! You can't see it, it's behind me, but I got a Pirate Hunter trophy. Because I am a pirate. The rifle hanging on his back isn't suspicious at all. No! It's just part of the job. The showman. Alright, awesome! We're gonna start the next one. We're gonna watch it. And like I said, we're gonna not care if we end it or not. We're just gonna go and we're gonna have fun with it. Yay! I got 1 star, guys! Hell yeah! Big W. You're pretty good, that's great. You flip, how goes Shark? Shark is doing good. Alright, next. Next one. Meat market. Okay. So many new things, you know, that you unlock for the mission. Okay, here we go. We get to see something. Hooked on a pin. Romania.
According to records, this was a youth correctional facility until 1962, when the estate was overtaken by an obscure Soviet research fund, the Institute for Human Betterment.
Vampires, I was about to say.
The place was abandoned after a fire in 89. Then, only a few weeks ago, it was acquired by an anonymous investor using cryptocurrency. It has to be Lucas Gray.
Lucas Gray?
He's here.
Be careful, 47.
The Brit this man travels the world in seconds. I mean, it might have been, you know.
Not a trap.
You know, movie magic, but still.
An invitation.
Oh my. What is going on now? An invitation?
You came home.
Yes.
I knew you would.
It's this man.
You've come a long way, 47.
It is apparently your friend. Now, or not.
You don't remember. This place. This was our prison. Where father trained us, shaped us into killers for profit. You don't remember. They ripped it out of you, wiped it away, but I do.
He's getting too close. Any good hitman knows not to go close with a gun. Oh. Then they'll just whack. What is happening? Oh. He was bald.
You're a terrorist with nothing to lose. You'd say anything.
Is he gonna shoot him? What? Is that their hands? Oh. Both bald.
I know.
Mind.
It's difficult. You never miss your mark or question your function, but we made a pact.
Can he remember?
You and I. Do this, and we both lose. There was an incident.
Incident?
That boy, he died. He lived. Because of you.
What?
Don't you remember his name? You know this. Deep down, you know. What was his name? Subject 6. Your
great name.
Is Subject 6.
Subject
and what
six.
Is our purpose? To take them all down.
Yes, revenge! Let's get revenge! Yeah! 47 is the number of countries he has killed in. That can't be true. That would be going up, wouldn't it? Now for Count Dracula, imagine he just pops in. Rah! Is that Slenderman, aka Hitman? I'm spooked. Yeah, it is scary. Close combat, huh? I kiss my guns and my homies goodnight. That's cute. We love that. Hitman's Fia is the most wanted in the world. Yes. Hit Sophia. It'd be fun to do like a short film or just something very short that's Hitman inspired. That'd be really fun. Hydrate! Hell yeah. Will there be a Subject 11 Easter egg from Stranger Things? That would be funny. Imagine the world's crossed. That'd be crazy. Because 47 is a clone made in Romania, and this is another clone made in the same program. What? Are they clones? They're clones. Is that for real? Sure, Hitman film? That would be fun, wouldn't it? Yeah! Hippo? You dare. He will hit you! That's what he will do, he'll hit you! He's a clone? Was that explained at some point? I haven't caught that at all. That's the original story. What was I supposed to know that? From the first game? Hitman hits hippos. That's even more rude. I feel like Hippo could be Hitman, you know what I mean? He's bald. That's it. Pretty much nothing else in common, other than the lust for killing things. His skin is really plasticky. I mean, I guess. Is he made of plastic then? No, they just say he came from nowhere. No name, no history. Oh. There were 47 clones created out of him to carry out covert missions. What? What? And am I playing as only one of them then, or am I playing as all of them? Because they keep saying 47, like it's the same one. Haven't heard another number. He would be Hitpo. Yeah. Aw, that'd be so cute. We should make a Hitpo film. Hitpo will make a Hitpo film. You know, I'm decent at stop motion. Not the best, but not that bad either. The one that got away. There's Hitman, there's Hitpo. Yeah. All of them, that is why you can travel so fast. Oh. But why does she keep saying 47 then? It's just... I'm only following the story of one of them, but I'm playing as all of them. He's a clone from 6 criminals from all around the globe because all of those people look differently. He fits in everywhere. That's the story. What? That makes no sense. He's a criminal. He's a clone from 6 different criminals. In one person or in different people? Like, is it different clones? Or is it all in him? All those different people. And that's why no one notices the obvious Hitman. It ain't great. Love the friendship, but the only blood money had good story. Okay. Fair enough. Hey, I mean, you don't really play these games for the story either, so... Do clones really have a personality? See, that's a subject that's hard to really fathom, you know, because they're, if you have a clone of you, I mean, they would have the same mind as you, right? So they would react the same ways as you do to things. But it depends, like, if it's a clone of you, but they've been raised differently or had a completely different life. Then they'd still have your mind and still have, but it'll be a differently shaped mind. That would be really interesting to see. Like, if you could clone yourself, if you could clone like a baby, you know, and clone it like 40 times, put it in different environments, and it's the same person, you know, same DNA kind of thing, but how it changes the, how like the environment changes the person. That would be a crazy, if you could ever clone people, that would be a crazy experiment. That would actually be a pretty interesting story as well. For a movie or something. Or a show. Where you follow every different one of them. Different ones of them. And then somehow they like... clash, but they didn't know. That would be... There's a story there somewhere. Hive mind of clones. That would be crazy. Number 47 is the good guy. Oh, all the other ones are bad or what? Does 47 not kill? And because there was a Latino guy, Asian guy, white guy, etc., he can fit in everywhere. Oh, that's weird. Oh, they were mixed. Okay. You could do a short Hitman musical, yeah. I'll do the jazz hands. Because there was... I already read that. The game follow clone 47, only him. You gotta fight other clones in the other games. Oh! They already did those experiments with twins. Nature versus nurture argument. Oh, really? That feels very inhuman in a way. Inhumane? Inhuman? It feels a little bit ethically wrong to split someone up for an experiment, but... Oh man, Sophia, I laughed so hard to your latest Instagram post where Sharky went Iron Man. It's the best, right? He's so cute. Such a cute Iron Man. That would be an interesting scientific experiment to see how the phenotype affects. Yeah, first VS coming at you. Yeah. Imagine. Think the world would implode if there were 40s VS. Too much awesomeness. Hell yeah. Well said. 47 ain't really a good guy, though. He's just doing his job. I mean, yeah, if we are playing as 47 in any of these, I would argue just from a, like, moral standpoint that he is a bad dude if he didn't exist the world would probably be a better place. I don't know. It really depends, because he is killing criminals, but it's also like, you know, he's also killing people. But you know that, and there's like a, you know, is it okay to kill people when they're bad people? I don't have the answer to that. A part of me says yes, a part of me says no. It's a moral dilemma, but it depends. It depends. Will is the world a better place? I don't know. I wouldn't say, just objectively, in my opinion, he's not a good guy, because his job is killing other people, even if it is evil, or not evil people, but criminals. So he himself isn't a good guy, but is it okay to not be a good guy if you're killing evil people? You know, it's... you know, it's a dilemma. Who is his Jarvis to his Iron Man? That's a good question. I feel like Hippo could be... No, Hippo's too violent. Sam could be a good Jarvis, I feel like. Assassin. Hippo could be Agent 69. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, he could. That's the age-old question of superheroes. Is it okay to kill villains? Yeah, the balance between heroes and villains inherently blurs. Yeah, and that's honestly... Wait, let me just put the camera like this while we talk about this. That it's been a stance of mine for a long time that, you know, there's a lot of heroes that I don't really enjoy, like, their stories of, because they'll, like, for example, Batman, he's not I enjoy some of the movies he's in and stuff, but it is one of those points where I'm annoyed with him as a character, because he will kill so many people and doesn't bat an eye, but then he doesn't kill, you know, the big bad, which is, like, the Joker or something. And I get that it's because they want the Joker to live on for the next movie, you know what I mean? But it's, like, it doesn't make you better. It makes you more selfish, in my opinion. Because, like, it makes him not a hero. Because he can't take that on to himself. You know what I mean? Does that make sense? Because he doesn't care about the other people, but once it's like, oh, this is like, this means something to me that I kill this person, then I can't do it. Even though it would probably save hundreds of lives. But because it'll affect me emotionally, and it'll put me into a spiral of not knowing who I am or whatever, you know, some kind of mental illness, then I won't do it. And that's so selfish to me. Like, if you're a real hero, you would take that on and save a lot of people, even though you might be ruined afterwards. That's my honest opinion on that, you know, with the superhero complex thing. Of course, it's very different in the real world, but in like movies and stuff. that's like the trolley dilemma. Yeah, do you kill one person or, yeah, do you just let it, yeah, I don't know. It's hard. He is actually getting a degree in philosophy, not IT. Clearly. you failed philosophy. I never had philosophy. He's killing bad people so other bad people can grow their empire. Yeah. And that's also, like, that's another one. Like, because, like, that's another big theme in a lot of movies and stuff. Like, okay, you kill the big bad, but then another one takes his place. You know, when does it stop? You know, when does it keep going? Like, when have you killed enough people for it to be over and people to be safe? You never have. And then it's just endless killing of people. he only knocks them unconscious. That's a good... I mean, I guess. We are in a circus. Batman is a mental wreck. Yeah, I mean, does he not kill? I just feel like some of the things I've seen in the Batman movies, like, for example, the newest one, I'm pretty sure I remember him shooting a guy. Didn't he shoot a guy? I feel like he had a gun and shot someone. I might be remembering it wrong, but... Paralysis and beat them handicap is okay, but not kill it. Yeah, there's a guy whose YouTube channel I watch a lot, around 1 million followers, and back in 2013 when he was starting, he made a video of people Batman killed. It's his fault We got such a shitty Batman who kills everyone in Batman v Superman. I see. Police have to deal with that dilemma. Yeah. Trevor is my own personal hero. Ah, yeah, he is. He can do no wrong. Because when Zack Snyder was asked, why does he Batman just kill carelessly? Zack Snyder said, well, actually, there's a video on YouTube of all the times Batman kills and Batman does actually kill, and I wanted my Batman to do it too. I mean, fair. I mean, I haven't watched Batman vs. Superman. I've heard it's not that great, but I feel like, you know, there is he really a hero? You know, that's how I feel about many of superheroes. Like Captain America as well. He's like so righteous, you know, like this, like for the good of the people, you know. But is he really that good? When I don't know. It's such a hard, you know, it's hard to say, really. And that's the point of a lot of art pieces, you know? Get you to question things instead of... You haven't seen the newest Batman movie? Well, I might be wrong, but I feel like he does, though. It's really dark, that movie. The new Batman movie is not that great. I think it was decent. There were some good moments. There was definitely some moments where I kind of got out of it. But is Hippo a villain or a hero? That's the age-old question. You know, Hippo can be both. Hippo can be both. I think it depends on who you ask. Hippo can both be the villain. Back to game? Yeah, we're going to get back to it now. Latest Batman is the best looking superhero movie ever. You really think so? I don't know if I agree with that. I don't know. Who knew superhero movies were so cerebral? What does that mean? See, I know the word cerebral, but I actually don't know what it means. It's one of those words, you know, you've that been tossed around in my life, and I'm like, I've always just acted like I know what it means. Night Nurse is the only hero. Who's that? Tell me one superhero movie with better cinematography. I don't know. I actually don't know. Engage a lot of brain powers. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, but that it's like something I've thought about more than I should, I feel like. Like, it's a pet peeve of mine, the whole whole superhero doesn't kill, kills a bunch of people, but doesn't kill the guy that actually needs to be killed. Because, like I said before, to me, it's just incredibly selfish. And that makes them not a hero. It makes them a weak person. That sounded wrong. What I was trying to say was, like, a wuss. That's what I was trying to say. Marvel movies are so CGI heavy lately. Characters never touch anything because everything is just added later. No blocking. I do agree. It's gotten a bit too... I agree that too many movies nowadays are so CGI heavy that it doesn't feel like you're watching anything real. But that's why I think animation, like with Spider-Verse and... you know, Arcane and these things. It's getting more, you know, more of a thing to make animation. Because you can make some things in animation that just... you know, you can get away with a lot more things there. Which is, I think, is also really cool. Much cooler. True, it's like buying a bag of candies and only picking your favorites. Yeah, exactly. That's what I mean. Oh yeah, it's been a long time since Shadow of the Devil. Yeah, have you seen Daredevil series? Night Nurse is the nurse that helps him win. Oh yes, I have. Oh, that's her. I didn't know that. Yeah, she is a hero. She saves someone. She saves people. Remember movies had real acting? Could you imagine? Could you imagine it? Watchmen look good. I don't know what that is. Jessica Jones is my favorite Marvel. She is really cool. I watched Jessica Jones as well. It's a while ago, though, so I don't remember the complete story. But I do remember enjoying it. Watchmen. Let me write it down. And then we'll get into the game again. We'll start the next mission. And we probably won't finish it today, but like I said, it's now we're doing it like this from now on, because I don't want to stress it. We don't want to stress it. Okay, here we go. Next story. The Joker, the new. I have seen the newest Joker.
We were going to tear it all down. The Institute.
It's good. It's another Alan Moore property. It's like V for Vendetta, but it ain't as bad, okay?
The partners grew paranoid, made sure that Altmaier's children would never challenge them again.
Oh,
I'm the only one who got away unchanged. The only one left who remembers.
Altmaier was Providence.
Everything he did to us, everything he made us do, it all leads back to them.
I'm breaking more rules than I care to count, Mr. Gray. What's your play?
The partners hide behind a cloak of anonymity. Only one man knows their true identities. Your client, the top controller, the one they call the Constant. He is the key.
The Constant?
But he's untraceable.
Who's that?
So what am I missing?
A man would come to the Institute. A man with a Providence pin. The first Constant. If we find him, if he's still alive, he's our way in.
You don't know who he is, but 47 does. That's what this reunion is all about.
You're just gonna hand it over. Our one bargaining chip.
Olivia.
Fine. 47's memory was erased, irreversibly at the time, but after Ortmeier's death, his estate was acquired by the Ether Corporation.
And 47 can't be the first one, right? He's the 47th.
It's a long shot, I know.
Why do they keep saying the 47th memory was erased?
We don't just join.
Why not the first guy's memory?
ICA is
got cloned.
I hate to break it to you, lady, but neutrality is a side. It's the side of the status quo.
People have died. Civilians. You align yourself with terrorists, murderers.
Sometimes even monsters serve a purpose.
Look.
Enough. You have a choice. But I made mine a long time ago. I will finish what I started.
They wiped his mind, yeah. What game is it? It's Hitman 2. Wait, oh, they're injecting him. Things, will you remember now?
Subject
he looked exactly the same.
Most gifted of all my boys.
Ooh.
So you're the pick of the litter. Tell me about the incident.
This is evil man.
The subject ran away. He and another boy. The instigator was punished accordingly. As were all the neighbors. My men did what needed to be done.
Oh.
It won't happen again. Bring your house in order.
Why are you so mean to this child?
You won't like the alternative.
Do you remember now?
I remember who he is.
Do you? It's no wonder 47 kills people now. No. Makes sense now. Alright, another life. I just want to see how many there's left in this. Get access? What are these? Well, whatever. Guess we'll figure it out. Otherwise, there's only two left? What? Okay. One flew over the cuckoo's nest. What? Is that a movie? All right, another life. Here we go. We're starting.
Gentlemen,
it.
Let's go over the plan. The first constant is none other than Janus. The
Janus?
The Cold War spy master. A KGB senior officer and head of the 6th Column.
Gotta remember to pronounce the J.
Janus is a certified genius and expert of counterintelligence. He retired from the KGB in 1988 when he fell out of favor with the Kremlin and defected to the US. Shortly after, the Soviet Union collapsed. Now, it is unclear when Janus stepped down as the constant, but since 2004, he has been a resident of a quiet community in suburban.
From Sweden. Yeah, there's some things to call
right.
that too. It's not.
So here's the catch. As an elite KGB agent, Janus was trained to withstand interrogation and torture. No amount of pressure will force him to disclose information he doesn't want to. Instead, we will need to search his home for clues. But if Providence learns.
Oh!
So reframe Janus.
Heavily guarded. Yes, I see that. Thank you.
He was the real Shadow Client.
Correct. I will file a false ICA report, claiming to have traced a number of calls from Janus's house to the Institute in Romania. The case will seem clear. Mr. Gray was only a figurehead. Janus was pulling the strings all along. And by eliminating him, we will have neutralized the militia once and for all.
However, for this subterfuge to work, you'll also need to deal with Janus's security detail. A Providence Herald and former Secret Service agent by the name of Nolan Cassidy. Intel describes him as diligent and inquisitive, and we cannot risk that he contradicts our story to his employer.
Seems workable.
I certainly hope so. Everything depends on this next move, 47. You made this our fight. Now let's
right,
even
so
the playing
Janus
field.
And Nolan Cassidy. All right, here we go. Gotta hydrate. All right. Thank you. See, I haven't watched the Barbie movie. See, I haven't watched it. So I don't know this reference. But I can imagine it's just because his name starts with a K. He is so ripped. He is. Okay, planning. What are we bringing in? So we got, you know, I've never used the fiber wire, so let's have something else. Concealable bat. Sounds fun. We have the fish. I mean, these are just the best. Meaty bone. Is there a dog or something? You know, I do feel like, you know, having that, the lockpick was honestly great. And then... do we want to blow something up? We always want to. The question is, will it be a good idea? I'm gonna bring these in again. They're great. Fantastic feminist movie. Okay. You enjoyed it? That's good. My only problem with it is Greta Gerwig has been my favorite director for a while. Now she's too mainstream. Ah, Philip. Now you can't have her as a favorite director. Because she loved to be edgy. It is always Pale Duck. Yes. We're going with the ninja stars, okay? Ninja stars are pretty fun too. And they're, you know, just, you can throw that from decently far away and get away pretty quickly. And I like it. Of course, the duck, you can just put it somewhere and just blow it up when you want to, but that's what you happens when you agree with Hollywood worldly. Now when I see on the surface, say she's my favorite director, I sound like a hack.
Wide roads, golden.
My favorite director is Greta Thunberg.
Most residents here are white collar professionals, ranging from university staff to government employees.
No fish? No. I know that Sharky doesn't want me to throw fish around. I kind of feel bad about it, honestly.
Protected by a host of bodyguards. And intel shows that the fragile former constant rarely leaves the property.
Nolan Cassidy, on the other hand, roams the neighborhood streets. A recent arrival, the dutiful Providence Herald, is busy making threat assessments and settling in with his security team.
Now remember, this is about more than just revenge. Janus is the key to bring down problems.
Revenge!
So get in
revenge
there.
Revenge is great. Oh!
Good luck, 47.
This is one of the favorite levels that everyone plays Hitman. Oh, okay. Well, now I'm gonna go in with a high expectations. Find clues. Okay. Let's look at the map. Whoa, it's a whole town. That's really cool. The Eye of the Tiger. Finding clues annoying though? Okay. Your wrench will turn you into a huge Janus. Yeah, it will. Yeah, this is butt back nowhere, you would say. Where is it? Whittleton Creek. Okay. You can do it.
47.
I've blast them all! Sorry.
You're running this mission with very little upfront intel.
You know, revenge. Could provide clues to help revenge is a good thing, guys. You know, I think a lot of people, they do it wrong, so it comes off as very bad. But if you do it right, you know, it's the best thing ever. And we will find justice today! Okay, I'm just gonna walk around. Oh, there he is.
That is Nolan Cassidy, former Secret Service agent and current Providence Herald. Cassidy is assigned to protect.
Teaches. Okay. I can throw a ninja star at him right now. Why does that man stop? I'm hearing things. Too many witnesses. Practically own this town. Also, I think it's kind of creepy because there's kid toys around the town, but no children. Spooky. Ooh. I wonder where they are, all those children. We might actually justify Spooktober. Maybe. Sir, good sir. Okay, let's just walk around a bit. No, he's right there. He's not going anywhere. Oh, mission story unraveling. Let's go over there.
Oh, darling, I'm so hungry.
Don't mind me just listening in on your conversation.
And Mr. Wilson just keeps standing behind the grill, even though there's clearly no more gas.
Thank you, Ilma.
It's weird. Why doesn't he go grab a new canister? I'm telling you, these new folks are strange. Did you see that Cassidy guy snooping around here?
He's been looking at the party three times already.
Why not just go inside? It's open to everyone.
Yeah.
The Wilsons are throwing a barbecue and everyone's invited. It sounds like Nolan Cassidy has some interest in the party as well, but for some reason, he's unwilling to go inside.
Maybe he'll fix it? Okay. Wrong in there, oh, bunch of redemption suddenly. I love how Jack codes via arms look. I love it too, it's great. We got a candy redemption, Sharky. Pick a candy. Here he goes. Sharky, not another chocolate. Come on, what? How is that the one you chose? I mean, it's a spider chocolate. Look how cute. But you know, my throat starts burning if I eat too much chocolate. We all know that. There's a ghost? I'm excited. And the Sharky hug, yay! Mwah! And a serial killer? Oh my god, so fun! And it's not us that's the serial killer? I mean, I thought that was obvious. Hydrate! It'd be fun to go head to head with the serial killer. I've seen Snatch, I have not. So yeah, you should not eat any chocolate. I mean, it's fine, it's not like I don't die. One or two is okay. I don't see any more at the top, so we're good. Ghost is in the house to the left of the party house, but you probably won't see it. Serial killer, I'll see if you find him alone. Okay, Who is the more serial of the killers? See, we will have a competition, and the townspeople will judge. Or actually, the last one left will judge.
All right. Oh,
the one who gets the last one.
I don't trust a man who can't eat a rare steak.
Christ. All you ever care about is food, Al. You should take this more serious.
Wilson property. I'm invited. I don't look suspicious at all. You know, why am I wearing gloves? It's summer. You know, what? The fact that people aren't more suspicious of this man.
I'm really impressed with all the wonderful things you have here.
Great movie.
I wish my husband would let me have that art inside the house. But he gets, well...
You pour in the milk first or the cereal?
I do.
Well, Richard and I have... There's fighting? Ooh.
Tailor-made, sir?
Sure, what? Don't mind me. Trespassing? Oops. What'd I do? Why did I have to go in here? Get a propane flask. Okay. Just looking around for one. Where is one? I can go in there without anyone noticing.
Hey, did you grab the pack of smokes that was thrown over the fence?
Shish! Shiz it! Oopsie doopsie! That didn't go well! Just gonna walk into the crowd here, just blend in with the party. Okay, he didn't care, good. Since when is the real one censored? Have nobody seen me do that? I didn't even see them up there, honestly. I didn't. You don't like it! Cereal to see how much I eat, then add milk to write them out. That's fair. See, I can do both. It depends on the cereal. Depends on the cereal for me, because if it's like really dry cereal, then I'll put cereal in, and then I'll, you know, the milk is supposed to like make it a little bit wetter, you know, by pouring it over it. But if I'm just eating cereal, I pour milk in first, and then I pour the cereal. Prefer muesli. I eat mostly muesli as well, honestly. Generally, I do. Why do I have to be over here? Why is it over here? Is there a propane flask over here? I'm just, don't worry, mind me, I'm just scouting the area. I mean, there's a grill over there. There is one over there, I see it. There's no way I'm gonna, oh, yes, now I can make it. No, mommy! Stealing your things. Here we go. All right, I'm back. Impossible to deck the hitman with a barcode. It is Heifer, it is. Come on, get out of the flowers.
Richard, you are from Kaban.
I'll pour my flask in the barbecue.
Is that for me? The grill seems to have run out.
Oh, wow. Will you look at that? It's good to know the kind and helpful people still exist. Yes,
you're welcome.
Start flipping burgers now.
Find the missing server. Okay. You know, I can blow that up. Go make balloons with the gas. That would be cute. That'd be freaking cute. Upstairs. I feel like he's up.
Hi,
lady.
You must be warm in that.
Get
suit.
Out of my way. Where is he? server. Whoa, giant bathroom. I wonder what will happen if someone scans him. That'll be actually really interesting. Imagine if they just blow up. It's like a defensive barcode. So if someone scans it, it just blows people up. Or offensive. There he is.
Oh, don't mind me. I'm just leaving.
Sir, good sir. Sorry. No, don't leave. This is my moment. Get you. Stop. Okay, gotta drag. Where do I drag him to? There's a closet. Here we go. Disguise. There we go. Easy. Obtain rat poisons on a shelf somewhere. I went to a scientific exhibition last weekend and bought my name in binary on a necklace. Ooh, cool. There's many crystals. The lady on the stairs said, "You must be hot in that suit." Yeah. See, what? Why isn't anyone like wondering more? Okay, time to loot a little bit. Is there anything here I can use? No. There's really nothing in this house. There's a soda can. Honestly, in my opinion, the most boring item in this game. There's a baseball. There's a baseball bat. No, put that down again. You're not gonna be okay with me having a baseball bat. There's something here. Wilson's house key. Hell yeah. Found a key. Release ladder.
You know, I have one simple request.
And what's that?
And that is to have sharks with
freaking laser beams attached to their hands. So much kid stuff yet no children. It is a bit weird. Install microfilm. Missing hidden microfilm. Okay. Microfilm. Okay, now we know if we find a microfilm, it goes there. Okay, let me just climb down this thing again. Or go here. There we go. Sliding down like a true champ. Okay, here we are. M'lady. Monsieur. Walking downstairs. Obtain rat poison. Oh yeah, that's what I was doing. Here somewhere. Is it here maybe? Yeah, probably down here. Probably down here. It looks a lot like what we saw. You only need 3 clues. There's like 8 of them. Okay, good to know. Thank you. If I find one that isn't on the map, it counts as well. I swear it looked like this, didn't it? What's in here? There's one of these. It's one of these, like, tables or whatever. What am I trying to say? It's a shelf. These shelves. Look like one of these shelves. I mean, I guess it's not here then. Let's try to go up. What's in here? It's not gonna be rat poison in here. Use hit animation. Oh yeah, I can do that. I've never done that. I've done it maybe once. Oh yeah, there's hit animation. Forgot about that. I do like to play on hard mode. I forget that I can do this. There it is. That's a medic poison. Serve at the buffet table. Okay. Was there other things? How have I forgotten I could do this? I haven't done this in so long. Oh. There you go. See more clearly. See, I learned this in the beginning of the game, and I just never decided to use it, and then I forgot it existed. That's how that goes.
Hey there, big guy.
It's like Spider-Man forgetting his spider sense. Yeah, just like in the first Spider-Man Marvel movie. Okay, I need to poison something, right?
Look, we left the right in.
Don't I have to, like, poison this first? Let's just see what happens.
Alright, folks. The food is ready.
Sir? I'm doing a job now. Okay.
Oh, dear.
Don't have to ask me twice.
I hope I get paid for this.
Thank you.
No, thank you.
I don't really know, you know,
try something.
It didn't really
special.
Feel like that's how you serve people. You don't just go up and eat it like that, dude. Do you like need a plate or... This isn't Cassidy. Serve, here you go.
Wrap your lips around.
You know, we've made that mistake before on that, where we, on the Japanese map, where I served the sushi.
Let's hope he likes his food, 47.
Served the sushi to the wrong guy. Wasn't great. Some one-eyed wieners. I can see clearly now the rain is gone. Will they see me poison the food? I don't know if I can. And now it's poisoned. Will he come here? Where is he? Sausages do make a nice glizzy. He's over there. See him on the map. Potatoes look a bit dry. He's on his way. There he is. Come on, I'm gonna serve you some food, good sir. Hopefully the lady doesn't want it first. That would be bad. Where is he? Use Hitman Mission. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's so crazy. I can do that. Serve me sushi, but sushi is fish and fish are friends. I know, and that's why the universe punished me for that. Okay, here he comes. Come eat my potatoes! I know you love them. I know you love my potatoes.
Hello.
Here you go, sir. Eat my potatoes. They don't look green at all.
Thanks a lot.
Glad to be.
But this won't kill him, right? It'll just make him really sick.
Thank you very much. Oh no.
Yeah, okay, and now
back.
I need to go to the bathroom.
Excuse me?
Hey, you're sick.
Wait.
Okay, you really should see a doctor.
Okay.
Don't worry, I'm
excuse
I'll serve this guy.
Careful, a snack.
Is that?
And then I'll walk away.
Okay.
Should see a doctor.
Okay. That's all right.
Uh-huh. Hey, you look sick.
Why are they suspicious of me? What?
We're heading to the Maldives soon.
Why are they suspicious of me? I don't get it. Is because he's sick or something?
You should really think
great.
About going.
Are you like a caterer or something? A restaurateur?
Oh no, someone's coming in. Thank you for the follow.
Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention.
Can I put him somewhere? There is a closet. Drag him. You got him! First rated eye. Yeah. Drown in your own puke? Yeah, that's not great. Okay, I'm just gonna walk out the window because I feel like walking out when a guard is standing there waiting for him is a bad idea. Hello, sir. Pretty bad way to die. Mm-hmm. He got shot and he's thrown up Rosa. Ew. Favorite game is Dead by Daylight. My favorite food is Chinese, Mexican, Japanese, and Italian food. He has a lot of favorite foods, but I understand. I understand. There's a lot of good food out there. Indeed. Alright, got that guy. Well, easy peasy. Let's just keep going then. I'm now a server. Maybe I shouldn't be. I mean, I guess there's no wrong in being a server, right? No one's gonna judge me for being a server. You're off to a wedding? Oh, that sounds fun. Hope that goes well. Is it someone you know well, or is it just someone random, I was about to say? Respondent got poison shot thrown in a frozen river and survived. Oh. Wow. Impressive. Danger. Fumigating with poison? That sounds hella fun. Intel. I'm in the garden. Ring the doorbell if you need me. Then I'll be right there. James Batty. I don't know what I would need him for. He did while dancing? That's great. Even more crazy. Sounds like a story here.
I really like number three. Yeah, the one with the cockroach. But can you make it look more like he's sleeping peacefully instead of suffocating? Thank you. Looking forward to it. Bye.
What was your, what were you looking forward to? Don't mind me coming out of the bushes. This is definitely trespassing. This is too. You know it is. Let me just walk in here. Oh. Cassidy property. Okay. Okay. This is his, where he lives, apparently. Okay, maybe I can, like, sneak my way in. Someone's walking over here. Oh, thank God. Oh, he's right there. I think he's on top of me, though. Is he coming downstairs? I think he's coming downstairs. Where is he? Okay, he's over there. Is he gonna come this way? Let me just make sure. Closed garage doors. Oh. That would help with the unseen thing. Where's the button for that? Oh, there. That was really fast. Crazy fast. Oh, she almost saw me. Oh, shize it. Okay, I need a costume. I think this guy's costume would be good. Or outfit, sorry. She's alone in there. Okay, let's just scout it out. Let's scout it out. So, how do they walk? So, he's there. See, this is an opportune moment if I wanted to do it. I just want to see how long it's going to take that other guy to walk. over. He's going upstairs now, so this would actually be... Oh! Who's looking my way? Okay, I need to walk away again. What do you mean? The others, how could they possibly have heard him in that short of a... Don't mind me, I'm just gonna drag this body. What do you mean?
Put your hands up.
Good sirs, I'm just gonna dump him in here. And then I'm gonna run away. I shouldn't have closed the doors.
I can't get a clear shot. Take him down. Take him down.
Yeah, you can't get a clear shot, that's right. Back away! Back away! And now I can hide, now I can hide. Somehow that worked! Oh! There's a man in here. Right there. Didn't see me. You didn't see me! You didn't see me! Yeah, he didn't see me. Put rat poison in ventilation system, you can make everyone inside puke. Really? Sounds fun. Turn the car on and fume again, everyone. Including myself. Hell yeah. Alright, now I'm just compromised. That worked! Act dead, they didn't even know, yeah. Very. Very not suspicious. El Papi, thank you for the follow. Wait, why did I see a hydrate? What's wrong? Okay, I'm just compromised now. So that means... Around! Now I'm not compromised anymore. There's a solution to make him go away for seeing you. Clearly, if they can't get a clear shot, they'll just back away. That's great. Back away all the way back to where they're supposed to be in the game, apparently. Oh, he will notice. Do I have to listen to him somehow? Sing it, coach. The box is great, you know. It really helps me. Helps me a lot. Okay, he's walking away. Surveillance tape.
A recording of some sort.
Okay. A mini DV tape with Cassidy written on it. A note on the table indicates that the audio was recorded just a few days ago using equipment in house 429, which is just across the street. Hey, I already found that.
Perhaps Cassidy know exactly is where that goes. Buildings as a base of operations 47.
Picking things up. Why is there an X on the wall? There's an X on the wall. Why is there an X on the wall?
A letter from Janus to someone called Zoe. It looks like a draft and is full of explicit descriptions of how unhappy Janus is with Zoe and his sister having been appointed chairwoman of the Ark Society. That name before.
Men are living in this house.
This is a good find for
Zoe. Zoe's not a target. Who's Zoe? Wait, I was trying to put it on my back. I think we found what we needed in here, but I kind of want to try to go further into this house for some reason. Like, general story sucks, but in mission storytelling and world development is great. Okay. Bet you the toilet seat is up. Hell yeah. This man is coming this way, and he's coming fast. I'm just gonna walk this way. Find clues. I already got one. Ark Society. Okay. Which was this, I guess. Called Zoe and her sister having been appointed chairpersons of the Ark Society. Ooh. Well, well. Oh, well. My good sir. Close that door. Thank you very much. I'm just in the bathroom, as one does. Look at how handsome a man I am. Look at us. Handsome, handsome.
Let me know if you see any of the others slacking.
Oh, scheiße. Where's a camera? Oh, that wasn't great. Oh, somehow the camera didn't catch me. Hello, sir? Okay, there's someone in here, but not anyone who will notice me. So that's good. Hey, there's a closet in here. Ooh, stop it. You're making yourself blush. I know, you're so handsome. I know. What a handsome man. Giant bathroom again. It's the same house, this. And I guess they are just the same copies of the same house. Oh my god! What is this man scared of? What are you looking at? What was he doing? He looked very scared there. For one reason or another. What's happening outside? There's someone walking. Oh my! Cypher? Hi. There's someone. What?
Cassidy looks to be a gun enthusiast. The room looks like it's outfitted with a lot of security and alarms.
Sorry, sir. I got recorded by a camera. Damn it. I thought. There had to be green lines for the camera to see me, but clearly- I'm sorry, sir. Don't shoot me! Sir, are you crazy? Get this gun ready! You guys are insane! You know, would you shoot one of your comrades? You know? Hello, wannabe. Hope you're doing good. He made a TikTok, yeah. That's what happened there. Okay, I've already been seen by the camera. I might as well walk in. Flash grenade.
I'm gonna just blame one of the others. That's what I'm gonna do. Screw them. They never helped me. Screw
them.
What
is with you all? You're all so weird. Camera? What are we filming? Look at all these guns! Ooh! Ooh! Just looking around for any evidence.
Alright, just gonna send them a text.
Or just anything I can pick up, honestly. You ain't got no points. Wait, why isn't there any points? Usually there's usually is points. Nothing's gonna ever keep you. I kinda
this is
wanna
so
get
annoying.
Here. What's annoying? Your job? Because I'm not asking much of you, you know? I'm just asking you to do it. Like, is it really that hard?
Oh, shit.
This man is frustrated. Sir, calm down. We will be fine. I know the boss is mad at us.
I'm gonna
it's
just
okay.
blame one of the others. That's what I'm gonna do. Screw them. They never helped.
What are you so mad about? Screw them. You're so rude. You're gonna blame the others for your mistakes?
He's going to be so annoyed.
You're such a rude man. You just pick up these guns. I feel like it's a good idea. You need a bomb, clearly. Okay, there's another room, but the guy who will notice me is in there right now, so we're just gonna wait for him to walk out. Talk so much. More killing.
I know.
Do your job, is all I'm asking.
All I'm asking is to do your job.
Shoot him in the knee so he can have real problems, yeah. You want to feel what real problems feel like, huh? You want to know what real problems are?
I mean, I can show you what real problems are.
Ha! There's another ladder here. Nothing here. Or something. Another gun? I got all the guns. Wait, I can... Bah, 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 bah. Grab store frame. Boom! Wait, what?
That doesn't make any sense.
Socials? None of the commands are working. Why? It's one of the other bots. Hitman vision. Oh yeah, forgot about that. There's someone just laying there. Oh, that's the guy I killed. Never mind. Okay, he's there. I'm gonna walk down now. Climb. Slide. Thank you. Let me shoot that. Shoot that camera right there so I can just see what's in here. Anything on this computer? No. Anything in here? Anything over here? No. Waste of time. Great. Put it away. What's in here? Oh, this place. I remember. Okay, there's a guy there. Oh, here that guy comes. Here he comes. All right. Gotta walk past him now. Hands up! Yeah, always. Hands up so I can shoot you. Don't mind me, just not trying not to get caught by the camera. Ah! Camera! Ah! Another one. No. Damn. Thought maybe if I went close enough to it, it wouldn't see me, but it did, so whatever. Alright, let's go watch that surveillance camera thing, and then we're gonna call it for today, because I'm getting a bit tired, I can tell. But tomorrow I'm playing MK1, and we're gonna continue this mission. This isn't it. Is it? Yes, it is. Oh my god!
What are you doing to me? What are you doing?
Wasn't it up here we could watch it? It was in this house. In the barbecue house. Have there been hitman killings in gyms? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Hey, where are you, Mr. Cassidy?
Well, that was a close one. I don't know, Lord Duck, maybe. I can't tell you if yes. Maybe there has been. Run, Jars! Run! Okay, yes, here we are. I think this is it, right? That's where we found it before. Oh, I guess that's not it. I guess we're going to the place where it tells me to go. Let's do that. Have you done any? In the gym? No, not in the gym. I haven't had the pleasure. Maybe somewhere else I have. Wait, what? Where did it point the camera? It pointed... Okay, we need to find... Okay, let's look at the map. It's there. And where am I? I'm there. Okay, so it's... Okay, so I was right. Ah, this man again.
Hey, where are you? Cassidy?
Just gonna hide in this bush.
You can just show yourself unharmed.
Whew! Whew! If you can dress like Hitman for Halloween, I can. You know, I have something that kind of resembles a bald cap, so maybe. Maybe, just maybe. I don't have a suit, though. I need a suit. I feel like I could look good in a suit. Wait, is it in here? Can I use my vision thing for this? No, I can't. Doesn't show it. Is it here? It is in here. Okay, we need to get into this house somehow. Sir, am I allowed in here? No. Muffin stand.
Strange.
Shave your hair off? Sure. Wait, why is that man suspicious of me? There's a question mark over his head. Why? What have I done to you? What have I done to him?
I have to tell you. These are the best muffins I've ever had. I'm supposed to meet a client for a house show today, but I can't stop eating. Maybe you know him. Mr. Nolan Cassidy?
Can say that I do.
Well, he's interested in the Schmidt house down the road. You know, the one that we shut down after the...
I already killed that guy.
I'm not really from around here. I don't know anything about that.
Ah, I see. Well, never mind. You can wait a little longer. I can just squeeze a couple more of these beauties down.
I guess that was kind of a different mission story if I hadn't already killed him. That's the mission story with a ghost. Oh, fun. Well, we won't get to see that. Where am I going? I'm trying to get into this house. That's what I've been trying to do this entire time. Will this man see me if I vault over? Think they'll see me if I vault? Oh, I'm not trespassing. Okay, because I am one of them. Oh, there's some evidence over here. Or maybe. Somewhere here. No time for a muffin. I wait. I don't even get the perks of this job, you know. Will he notice me?
Hey, did you drop off the surveillance tapes on Janus at the house? Cassidy was asking for them earlier.
Yeah, added them to the pile. What?
Wild info revealing. Okay.
Record the surveillance in the attic. Bring the tapes over to HQ and review them there. The recorder is perfectly capable of playing the tapes as well. Why not just keep them here?
What? Risk the owners of this house suddenly coming.
Cassidy is certainly keeping a close watch on Janus. I'm willing to bet those surveillance tapes hold interesting information.
Thank you for that. Indeed, they probably do. Indeed. I'm good. Not trespassing. Man stands in the bush. Yeah.
It just makes me all kind of tense, you know? Glad we got those cameras on the top floor at least.
Just looking for anything. Okay, let's try to walk into this house. I guess we can't. There's stairs. Oh, there. Okay, we can climb this. But don't you think they'll notice that? Maybe not. I mean, I guess they didn't. I'll take that. I mean, I'm not trespassing. Just... stand up nice and tall. Nothing wrong here. Yes, here we go. Release the ladder. So many ladders, you know. Here we go. This is where we can watch it. Okay.
Yes, I understand. Frederick was
despite my recommendations.
Oh.
I would appreciate an explanation of the reasoning behind the decision. Well, it's a long and rather complicated discussion to undertake over the phone. Your request was put in front of the partners and considered, but in the end, it was decided to assign the role to the Washington twins.
Washington.
Partners saw their ideas as a breath of fresh air. A breath of fresh air. They're fortune seekers, robbers of the past, focusing on glory and wealth and outlandish futuristic dealings rather than conservation. They are not representative.
So this man doesn't like them.
I understand your concern. Rest assured, I will be watching them closely. Very well. It seems we have a lot to discuss when we meet soon. Agreed. Until then.
Excellent, 47. This recording confirms that Janus is planning to meet with the Constant.
Oh.
This is just the sort of thing we're looking for.
Alright, good. Can you put a bind in the trash chute? Usually, yes, you can. Let's just look what's here, and then we're gonna call it a day, and then we're gonna continue this probably next week. There's nothing more here, so great. Alright guys, we're gonna call it here for today. We got Nolan Cassidy, we found two clues, so now we're just missing Janus and then another clue, and then we've done this mission. So, that's gonna be fun for next time. Whew! This was a lot of fun. You know, I love this game, it's great.